We're back here now in Mexico. I'm ashamed to say that I've been with you for 12 years and I know about 6 words in Spanish.
Now you want me to teach you Spanish, really?
What's a really good verb?
Okay, Mexicans, we have a lot of slang, so important to know órale.
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 Just means let's go.
Órale.
Órale, yeah.
Bienvenido a Sea Legacy Uno.
You're doing it, that's really good.
Órale.
After months of preparation, planning, building relationships, raising funds, moving the boat, we're finally here.
The Sea Legacy team has arrived in La Paz, ready to get to work on the next chapter of this journey.
Okay, go guys, whatever.
It is so exciting. You start feeling a tingling of excitement. You just fit back into crew life, your mates are here, everybody's excited. There's a new adventure awaiting.
It's a place that Christina has talked about since the day I met her. It's worked its way into her soul and her heart.
I am here to partner with the local fishermen, local NGOs, to protect this beautiful place once and for all. Jacques Cousteau called this place the Aquarium of the Sea. For 35 years, I've been wanting to come back to see it as an explorer.
One of the richest marine habitats in the world. It has hundreds of thousands of rays. It is such a rich place.
Has the most species of whales from any body of water on the planet. 9 different species of whales, and they're all here.
It is such a rich place, but it is also heavily fished by the commercial fishing industry.
They exploit the resources of the Gulf of California more like a mining resource instead of a living thing.
She's absolutely in love with this place and she's gonna do whatever she can to help fight for it and protect it.
I guess the good part about coming back to Mexico is that everybody wants our help. So it's overwhelming already. And Jess, you've done an incredible job of bringing this boat from the Galapagos. Paul and I have talked about promoting you to field producer.
So pay addition, goes down, responsibilities triple. So yes. Good luck, thank you.
Yeah. Stay tuned.
We already knew back in the 1980s that this place needed help. I had already heard stories about this mythical man, Mario Gomez. He was the man behind this idea of creating a biosphere reserve. He knew that Sea Legacy could play a critical role in helping his organization, Beta Diversidad, push this idea across the finish line.
Heart to heart. To heart.
Good to have you on board.
Beta Diversidad is an NGO based in Mexico, working with Baja California South. This is a very important region, and people around the world and around Mexico do not know the values of this area.
This marine corridor is being used by mantas, sharks, turtles, whales, etc.
65% of the Mexican fisheries are here. We have a big threat from the states neighboring Baja California South because they have already depleted or destroyed their fishing grounds.
He wants to create a biosphere reserve that essentially is a swath of ocean all around Baja Peninsula that is fully protected. Is one of the most ambitious conservation initiatives I've ever seen. That's this whole swath that we're trying to connect all that.
Exactly.
That's incredible.
We're trying to convince the government and the locals that this is important to be preserved. In order to get a designation, we need to be really strategic. We need key players, experts. Sea Legacy is an expert in doing communication, experts in conservation, to show the Mexicans and the world that this is a place with a lot of value. You're gonna have to touch the hearts and the feelings of everyone.
If we can protect the southern Gulf of California to create a biosphere reserve so that tourism and small fisheries can thrive, I think that's a really good thing.
If we're gonna get the world to fall in love with Baja, then we're gonna have to go after the most charismatic animals. Think about 10,000 mobula rays in a swirling tornado vortex.
First time ever getting in the water with mobulas. I can't wait to see it.
They're right here. I see them. Oh, shit. They're everywhere.
Ready to go.